This video covers how to add, hide, and remove studies from your eSignal charts. Let's get started. There are two types of studies, studies such as the moving average and Bollinger Band, that are displayed in the price data of the chart. Other indicators such as volume, average true range, and stochastics are displayed below the price in an attached subchart window. Adding studies. In eSignal, there are three ways to add studies to your chart. The first is to use the study icon on the chart toolbar. Click the icon will display the list of basic built-in studies. Scroll through the list and left-click on the desired study to be added. The second way to add studies to your chart is by using the Insert Studies window. Right-click on the chart and select Insert Studies from the menu. The Insert Studies window will appear. The studies are categorized by folder location. Click the arrow on the left side of each category to expand the list. Scroll down the list and highlight the study you'd like to add. Click the Apply button on the bottom right to add the study to your chart. Click Close to close the Insert Study window. The third way to add a study is by using the Edit Chart window. Right-click on the chart and select Edit Chart. In the Edit Chart window, click the plus sign located at the top. Like option 2, the Insert Symbols window will appear. Expand the categories to display the list. Scroll down and highlight the study you'd like to add. Click Apply to add the study and Close to close the Insert Studies window. To quickly find studies in the list, you can use the Search feature located at the top of the Insert Studies window. Type the name of the study, or even just a portion, to limit the number of results that appear in the list. Scroll down until you find the study you'd like to add, highlight the study, and click Apply, and then Close. To modify a recently added study, right-click on the chart, and from the menu, select Edit Chart. The Edit Chart window is broken into two sections. The list of objects that make up the chart are on the left pane, and the properties of those objects are on the right. Highlight the study on the left, and on the right, you'll be able to change the length or period, the price source, plot type, line thickness, and colors. Hiding studies. You have the option to hide a study on your charts. But remember, even if the study is hidden, it's still using memory and processing power. To hide a study, right-click on the chart, and from the menu, select Edit Chart. In the left pane, remove the check mark to the left of the study name. To unhide a study, add the check mark back to the box. Removing studies. To remove a study from the chart, you have several options. You can make the study the active object in the chart by clicking directly on it. You'll know it's the active item as you'll see little squares attached to the study. Click the Delete key on your keyboard and the study will be removed from your chart. Another way to remove study from your chart is to right-click directly on the study and from the right-click menu, select Remove. And finally, you can remove a study using the Edit Chart window. Right-click on the chart and select Edit Chart from the menu. In the Edit Chart window, highlight the study you want to delete and then click the X on the top of the window. We hope you enjoyed this short video on Insert Studies. And remember, if you have any questions, you can email them to us at retailtechnicalsupport@ice.com or call us at 770-999-4511, option 2 for technical support. Thank you for watching.